sorry, I'm such a mess. I was just chilling here at home. It's super freaking heavy. A ver, ¿dónde se abre esta vaina? And I want to open it here because just in case. Just in case something's not right. I hope the box isn't destroyed because they dropped it or something. Because there is glass in here. I'm so excited I didn't bother getting something to cut here with. I'm sweating bullets, you guys. I might fast motion through this, okay, you guys? Or not bored here seeing me struggle. What's the box? That's a little bit cardboardy. So there's all the pieces. I think there's something. That is broken. What is that from? That is broken. Oh my god. You guys see that? That is broken.
Okay.
I waited so long for this and it's broken. In case y'all are wondering, it's a vanity that I ordered. Here's a light. But this is super freaking broken.
Low. Oh,
goodness.
But yeah.
I don't know what it's from, but it's broken. I'm trying to figure it out. So I told you the box was mistreated, you guys. That is so broken.
I love your phone.
Y se me hace que es lo de, no sé por qué siento que es lo del banquito. No sé. I'm thinking it's from like the bench.
Oh, is it broken?
Yeah, there's a broken piece. See? So this is it's complete. It comes like supposedly with everything, the mirror, the bench, the drawers, everything. The only thing I'm gonna buy for it is handles because it doesn't have handles. Like this is the mirror is not broken. Thank God the mirror is not broken. Gracias a Dios, el espejo no está quebrado. That's the good part. Cause that's the important part, right? Oh, it's so pretty. Let's put it over here. Let's see if you want. You guys won't sit on my mirror. Okay, vamos a ver.
Okay, come in.
This is a little bench.
A bench.
And like if I want, I can make it a fluffy bench. I could like just upholster some fluff onto this. I was telling my daughter she could do that with her. Look at mi hija. And mi hija que no sé qué tiene uno también.
What is there? A mirror in there?
It's right there. Okay. Look it.
What?
Something broke. I don't know what it's from.
That, I don't know what that is.
I don't know, but we'll figure out what's broken right now when I take everything out. I don't know what it could be from. No, don't take that out. That's gonna make a mess. Oh my god, you guys, I'm so excited. So I'm just checking all the pieces are here and just in case, in camera, you know. Y'all see me open in front of you. This is kind of like, you see how it's like, that raspado? But if it's from the inside, I don't care. I really don't mind, but it's like, y'all see that right there? It's a scratch.
It also could be broken because of shipping.
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah, because I saw everything. Like, all of the boxes broken.
Yeah, it was like, I showed them the box. And also, it says fragile outside of the box. And they're not, I know it's heavy, but y'all need to be careful when something says fragile. Come on, UPS. I know people complain about USPS a lot, but I have yet to receive something broken from USPS, to be honest.
It's the one you have on board.
Del correo normal. No se recibió, creo, nada quebrado.
Hello.
And the record here is also chipped.
No.
You guys see that? But that's okay. I have to deal with the chip. I can't deal with it. I have a husband that's a painter and a fixer of her stuff. I'm taking them all out little by little. I don't know what each thing is, but we'll figure it out when I'm putting it together. Ooh. I don't know what's white. Let's check the little light bulb, see if they're okay. My kids are playing for me, you guys. The only thing that kind of sucks, these are the light bulbs that like you have to stick on the mirror and not the ones that you stick from behind the mirror. Pero ni modo. Hubiera preferido el otro, pero ni modo. Está bien. Son poquitos nomás que se pegan con el con cartón mío. So, where's my instructions? My instructions. I still haven't figured out what that belongs to, that broken piece. I haven't seen another piece that it will belong to. I think this is from the bench. And look, there's one thing here. Maybe it belongs to one of these things. Because it's kind of like the same. I have a mess in my house right now and I'm right here doing more mess. Okay, I have yet to figure out where this is from. I don't know what it's from, but maybe I'll figure out where it's from. I think it's like from one of those things and I didn't see it. Like one of the personas that probably has esto y está quebrado y no me fijé. No lo sé. No lo sé, Rick. Ya veremos. Bueno, voy a allá todo donde lo voy a armar y ahorita nos vemos. Okay, I'm thinking of putting it there. I think it might fit there. Le voy a poner acá, a lo largo de la pared. Pero creo que si cabe en ese pedestal entre mi cama y la pared.
Okay, guys, I found where it belongs to. It belongs to this right here.
That's where that broken piece goes. This one. And that's why this is straight. And I didn't even notice that when I showed you guys. Ay, como soy mensa. So basically, this goes here. And this is, that's broken. I don't know if my husband could fix that or what's gonna happen with that.
Bueno, si tiene remedio, esto lo puedo pegar con carpenter glue y atornillar esto. Mi papá me dijo más o menos cómo. Pero voy a tener que esperar porque no tengo carpenter glue. Igual, ya que lo pegue, tengo que esperar a que seque bien antes de continuar. So, ustedes me verán en unos segunditos, pero esto será a continuación para mí otro día porque te tengo.
Okay, so here I'm showing you the screws and where they're gonna go. I thought I was gonna do better at this, but I did my best. Les estoy mostrando dónde va cada tornillo y así. Y honestamente sí empecé bien, pero después me di cuenta de que sí traía muchas cosas, pero siento que, I don't know. But I did my best right here. I'm screwing on. I'm actually doing just the bench because I had to wait for the glue to dry on the other part. Porque esa parte era la base donde van los cajones. So right here, all you're gonna see me do is screwing on and putting together the bench for now. And I do start to get ahead. on what's gonna be where the mirror goes and the shelves. Pero también estaba super mega cansada. Había llegado de trabajar esa noche de DoorDash, pero como estaba, you know, cuando haces mucha actividad y como que te da energía, pues tenía energía y me puse a hacer eso hasta como a las 3 de la mañana. So I was doing this like 3 in the morning because I had done DoorDash and I was like, I had a bit of energy, so I decided to do it till 3 in the morning. And I was excited, of course. La emoción te da energía para hacer las cosas a veces. Y pues ahí está el bench. Igual siento que el bench no traía los tornillos correctos, pero más adelante les voy a decir lo que hice porque yo voy a empezar a hablar en el video.
Okay, I had a hard time figuring this out, but this is the tablet. Hold on. Because the instructions are not very clear. This is the wood. It's S, but it looks like an 8 right there. And then the T's go right here. As you can see, these two on the sides and then the bottom one. Y luego, esos son los tornillos número 9. Que son, se usan 8. Y luego los palillos van en la tabla esta. Estaba buscando, los estaba buscando yo en el cojín. Y pues se van a ir poniendo en el otro lado igual. Y luego metemos el cojín a lo último, me imagino yo. Que es lo que estoy armando ahorita, por ahorita el bench, porque right now tengo que hacer lo otro donde me vino eso quebrado. Voy a tratar de arreglarlo, dice mi papá que si tiene remedio, so lo vamos a intentar después. Ahorita ya puse todo eso, así que lo voy a voltear. La luz esta creo que se me calentó y se me apagó, así que no van a ver muy bien, pero ya nomás voy a poner la otra piernita del bench aquí y ahorita les enseño cuando termine. Se me pasó a decir de que las maderitas esas que andaba buscando ahí perdida en el video son las número 3, ahí en las otentinas, que son las 3, van en la maderita donde va a ir el cojín del bench.
Okay,
so these little woods go on the part where the, let me see if I can turn it down a little bit. They're gonna go here on this. So I'm gonna go ahead and screw the other leg for the bench and I'll come back to show you guys.
Me quedó bien flojo y se me estaba desbaratando el bench. Lo que hice es agarrar el glue que estoy usando, el que les enseñé anteriormente, and I put it in the holes and then I waited for it to dry a little bit and then I added the screws again and then I
ya
did it right.
¿Listo? Solo que esto queda flojo, no se ata. Tiene dos hoyitos aquí, no sé si se tiene que atornillar, pero voy a armar todo because there's two little tornillitos, really short ones. I don't know if those are the ones that go here, but I'm finished building everything before I decide if this gets screwed on the bottom. Because there's like two little holes, and we can see them right here. So, we'll figure that out.
Okay, so this is the Gorilla Glue. I'm gonna be gluing that wooden part. I don't know if it comes out or not because I was out of frame. And then I showed you the next three woods I'm gonna be putting together and the screws that I was gonna use. I did it on fast mode because this was a super long video. But I think they were the longer ones. No, the shorter ones. No, the long. I think they were the longer ones. Yeah, they were the longer ones. And that's gonna put together lo que es el shelf y todo eso. Miren cómo se me cae el cabello, sale en todos lados. Bueno, mientras pongo eso, que va a ser la parte de los shelves, donde está el espejo y todo eso, porque estoy empezando a armar, les digo que a ver si no se me acaba el tiempo. Estoy haciendo en partes lo de la sillita. Pues ya que se secó un lado, I waited like a day para que se secara. So ya que secó, lo volteé y hice lo mismo en el otro lado. Y luego ya quedó macizo, macizo, macizo. But yeah, para que no lo tenga que hacer dos veces, ustedes go ahead and do it while you're building it.
Bueno, ya terminé este. Estos tanchitos están subiendo que tienen un huequito. Entra el huequito donde está el tornillo y luego ya los giran con el desarmador para que apriete y ya está listo el cajoncito. Darme el otro fuera and we'll be back. I was showing you that this one. It has a little opening. You put that little opening where the screw is. Once you put it in, you twist it with the screwdriver and it'll tighten it and it won't come out anymore. But, I'm going to go ahead and screw two beads this way and one bead that way. I'm going to do that in fast motion. And I'm using the longer screw, which is the one that says number one.
Y pues aquí ya estoy añadiendo los shells. Van a ser tres en un lado and it's going to be two on the other side. And that's what I'm going to be doing here. And I don't remember if I messed up here or not, but yeah, I'm not good at this building stuff. Déjenme les digo, after building this vanity, honestamente, creo que no lo usé hasta dos semanas después because the first week I was too tired porque entré empezando a trabajar y armándolo y cargándolo hasta arriba yo sola. Estaba súper mega dolorida y cansada. So I didn't use it until a couple weeks later to get ready for church. Pero lo amo y lo amé. Me encantó este vanity. And aquí es donde me equivoqué. I put this part on it already and I wasn't supposed to. Okay, it's the next day. I left it where I showed you guys last night. Y pues, porque ya traía sueño, eran como a las 3 de la mañana y tenía que hoy ir a manejar, a trabajar manejando, entregando comida en la mañana y no lo hice. Pero sí voy a ir en la tarde, así que vamos a empezar con esto ya. Primeramente ya termino. Okay, so here me está diciendo to use screw number 4, which is this one, but there's only one in here. So what am I supposed to do? There's only one in there. Seriously. I know what I'm supposed to do. There's only one in there. Let me check if there's any other baggies. Okay, no, I... There's these, but I think they're probably for something else. ¿Qué desastre? Y'all didn't send me all my stuff. I'm so sleepy, you guys. See, it's supposed to have number 5 times 2. Maybe a short one. Okay, that's number 6 apparently. Okay, so these are the number 4s. See, it says number 4s. Hay cuatros. Estos son los cuatros. Entonces, ese tornillo es un número 6. Y solo es uno con el washer S y las rueditas S. Ok, entonces los tornillos que usan son los números 5, que son estos. Ok, creo que ya me había preocupado. So, esos se van a poner de este lado de acá. Uy. Y'all might be wondering why my husband ain't doing this. Well, he offered, pero a mí me gusta hacerlo. I like to build stuff. Like, cuando los niños estaban bebés también, I like to do the crib. So, hay dos hoyitos aquí. O sea, no alcanzan a apreciar, ¿verdad? Dos hoyitos. Estoy viendo que no estoy mirando, lo ando buscando como loca. Hay dos hoyitos aquí. Esa luz no está prendida. No nos van a ver. Un hoyito aquí y otro acá. Y ahí voy a estar poniendo estos. Y esta forma así. Like, really. So I guess I also have to put these on. Esto es aquí. Al menos que ponen aquí. Ok. Si se fijan, este dibujo tiene estos dos hoyos que tengo aquí. Los alcanzan a apreciar estos. Los tiene el otro lado. Vamos a voltear esto. Está pesadito. Y ya voló mi bolsita. Ok. So, también van a ir estos. Atornillados. Se van 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 de estos atornillados. Los voy a poner. I'm a put it on there. 8 of them. Ya encontré los hoyitos donde van estos. No los miraba porque están súper chiquitos. So there they found them. There's one here and one here. I'm gonna go ahead and put these on. Just like it says on the thing. Okay. Oh my god.
I put this on already. Y apenas caí en cuenta que tenía que meter el espejo. So voy a quitar esto, meterle el espejo y volverle a hacer esa parte. Ay, Dios mío. My hands hurt, but I feel like I'm almost finished. We're getting... Ok, ya le quité la parte de arriba. Ahora tengo que meterle el espejo. Con esta apertura que tiene ahí. No me vean. Ahora es como antes. Ando por un guito, you guys. Ando por un guito. Voy a poner este. Con ese polvo. Listo.
So here, I was struggling putting the mirror in so it slides and stuff, and I finally did. And then I'm gonna screw the top back on, así para que ya se quede.
Okay, so now this is not super grande, lo voy a atornillar donde está el espejo, en los hoyitos en cada lado. Solo se me encuentra exactamente donde voy a atornillarlos. No alcanzan a ver ustedes. Aquí y aquí. Y ahora me hizo claro la tabla L, que es esta. LLL. Esta es L. Voy a ver estos folios de maderas. Creo que tengo que. Is right here. Me caigo uno. Y los voy a meter en las hoyos del medio, así. Ok. Y luego voy a agarrar la tabla H. Come on, H. Yeah, I haven't even made breakfast yet. I'm going to move my stomach is rumbling. Voy que ahorita salga a comer. Toma un pequeño break. Ok, ¿dónde está eso? Yo no veo eso. ¿Será esto? No, this isn't it. Oh my goodness. No veo esa pieza. Me está enseñando esta pieza aquí. Yo no la veo. ¿Será esta? Dejen, hagamos acá. Ok, so I guess this is it, because that's little holes in it. Ahí parece ser como que es algo de metal, pero no lo es. Y no sé dónde va a irse. No entiendo cómo va este pedo. Ok, entonces va así. Ok, los ojitos hacia arriba. Y este es el ojito. Esto no entiendo qué hacer eso, pero bueno. Atornillos. Un atornillo así.
Bueno, mientras atornillo eso, y a fin de cuentas no sé para qué era esa cosita negra que atornillé ahorita en este momento. No sé para qué era. Yo la puse y nunca supe.
I'm struggling for this part. I'm trying to get like the best spot para hacerlo porque no agarra a nivel lado. Podría poner algo. Let me see if I put something under. Pero oh, me andaba cayendo. Es a ver. A ver ahí. A lo mejor eso sí me ayuda. Me voy tallando, chicas. Y si van a comentar pues, sobre mi peso, porque a veces lo hacen. O sea, ubíquense, yo sé que estoy gordita. También sé que tengo problemas de tiroides y estoy con el doctor tratando de bajar de peso. Así que déjenme tranquila. Y si preguntan por qué se llama este canal Muñequitas Diary, doctor, se responde. No es por mí, es por mi canal de uñas que le puse mis muñequitas nails, que es porque le aplicaba uñas a mis hijas, que son mis muñequitas, y quise llamarlo similar y ya. No es que yo sea una muñeca, yo sé que no lo soy, pero tranquilos, ¿ah?
¡Oh, no! ¡Come here!
¡Oh,
Oh. That looks so tall.
Okay, you guys. Oh. Here's a moment of truth. I guess this is all I need. Let me see the instructions over there.
I'm hiding. I just see me.
You're a vampire.
All we're gonna do is I'm gonna go to Hobby Lobby and buy a hand, some handles that I like. Because I want hands on my baby.
Here's the next one.
What are you showing me?
Here.
That's all the pieces. What are you showing me?
The other drawer.
I was looking at it upside down and I thought it was showing me something else. Guys, there it is. Let me bring it over, Papa. Okay, here's my little bench. Oh, look at that.
She finished it in 2 days. Wow.
Well,
like me and Legos.
Technically, it was like 2.5 hours. No, 3 hours because they watched all of Kung Fu Panda 2 while I was doing it. And then right now was like
1 hour.
Like maybe an hour. So maybe 3 hours. It took me 3 hours to build this. And then I messed up like I showed you guys on the mirror part. But
she's gonna clean that next because
I'm not done yet, so okay you guys. There's the light bulbs. Estos son los foquitos. Los tengo que pegar con esta cosa. They have little sticky things to stick them on with. And I don't like that the wire is gonna show, but oh well. And then you could either use batteries or you could use a USB.
Well,
so con pilas o con no de esa vaina de USB. Pero estoy queriendo limpiar mi espejo antes de ponerlos porque lo ensucié. So dejen. Hey guys, a little tip from when I used to clean rich people houses. I don't drink coffee, but I buy coffee filters, so they're perfect to clean the mirrors. Also, if you add vinegar to your window, it could also help. I didn't in this occasion, but yeah.
Oh my goodness!
Like. Look how clean that is. And it leaves minimal streaking. I'm not saying it doesn't, pero deja lo mínimo. Si hubiera echado vinagre, hubiera quedado mejor. Let me do another little thing because there's something sticky there. And then you don't need that much wind, it's one little spray, isn't that? A ver. Con una sprayadita. La mayoría ya saben de este turismo, pero pues yo les quería avisar por si acaso no sabían. There we go. I'm not a rich people, but I'm an American. So, vamos a poner los poquitos, pero eso lo van a ver en modo rápido.
Aquí le tapé con un emoji porque mi cara de concentración es horrible. Por si uno es fea y luego con esa cara de concentración, uff, dije los voy a asustar más. So I went ahead and covered it so y'all don't get scared of my concentration face. Sí batallé un poco para desenredar estas cositas. No sé si el modo que las saqué no me ayudó mucho, pero sí batallé. Ya que las desenredé, le fui poniendo las calcomanías para pegarlo en el espejo.
And they have like little adjustable things. Giras el poquito en cierta área y se ajusta el cordón para que quede apretadito. Y así los tengas, no se mire tan feo el alambre, digo.